When your product encounters a problem, it displays an error message on its LCD. Recoverable errors indicate problems that you can resolve. The LCD displays instructions on how to proceed. Examples of recoverable errors are replace ink, paper out, and cover open. Unrecoverable errors indicate problems that require assistance from a service provider. The LCD displays a service error code instead of instructions. You can provide the code to your help desk.